Are you ready for our next job?
This fancy-ass hotel?
It serves a wealthy clientele. You never know whom you might find here.
Your money, your plan. Let's do it. Hurry it up, let's go!
That was intense.
Where's the loot?
Oh, honey, there's no loot. This job was more personal.
What do you mean?
I'll tell you later. Watch for the cops.
Here they come.
Hang on.
Back there, the hotel.
I shot my husband.
You what?
I told you it was personal.
Is he dead?
I don't know. Maybe. That wasn't the point.
What was he doing at the hotel?
A prostitute.
Oh.
I paid her off. She'll be fine. My husband? Not so much.
A divorce might have been easier.
Nothing was ever easy with that man. I let him keep me in that cage long enough.
Called him?
Maybe. Considering where I shot him, he could still use a phone.
Where'd you shoot him?
Do you really have to ask?
Oh. You think he'll still run for Senate?
He can do whatever he wants, so long as he leaves me out of it. I should have done this a long time ago. I feel so much better.
So what's your plan?
We'll take a left up ahead of Toronto. There's a little detour past the friendly fire. We can lose them there.
No, I mean after that. Where are you gonna go?
Some place they can't find me. Miles, lovely beaches, and no extradition treaty.
Sounds nice.
You'll have to come visit me sometime. Here we go.
I think we lost him. Have fun on your island.